know exactly who you are. Just let your heart lead.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Giz here. For those of you who are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be sharing with you guys my secret weapon into getting free full-size products. That means anything from skincare to hair care to makeup to lifestyle products. Anything that you can think of, full-sized, free products. I'm going to be showing you guys some of the things that I've actually received. I'm just going to be sharing with you guys some information that I feel like everybody should know about us normal people that are not huge big-time beauty gurus. Can receive free makeup, hair care, beauty, lifestyle products for free as well.
Hey guys, this is me currently editing the video. I just wanted to make a quick disclaimer because there's going to be a little blurred out box all throughout the video right behind me, blurring out some important documents that I just happened to leave laying around on my bed, and this is the internet, so I want to protect myself and my entire existence. So I just had to put that in the video, and I just wanted to let you guys know because if I was watching this, I'd definitely notice it. So sorry about that. It's probably going to be in the next video or the video that follows the next video because I filmed on the same day, but I just wanted to let you guys know real quick. Sorry about that. It won't happen again. It probably will because I know myself, but sorry about that. Sorry. Love y'all. Bye.
So let's get right into this video. I don't want to lead you guys on anymore. The thing I'm talking about is Influencer. I really like that Influencer has a bunch of categories that you can go into and, you know, choose a product that you use on a daily basis and review, because it literally can vary from anything that is in your household. Anything. The more engaged you are on this app, the more likely that you will be chosen to be a part of campaigns. So what Influencer does is that they host campaigns in different categories. I usually have received a bunch of things that are related to beauty in the sense of hair care, skin care, makeup products, and these are full-size things for free that are sent to you in exchange for a review. If you put in the time and effort to fill out those questionnaires, which are fairly easy, and you know, you just got to answer them honestly, and you'll receive emails anytime that Influencer thinks that a new product would be in need of your feedback. It's such a like a cool exchange. You get free products and all you gotta do is give them feedback on how they worked for you. You're definitely encouraged to be honest about it. Even if you didn't like the product, even if the product didn't work well for you, that in no way will affect your status on Influencer or your chances on getting more boxes, because that's what they're ultimately called. Each box is a box. Different brands in different categories host different campaigns that include different boxes filled with different things. I'm going to be showing you guys some of the most recent boxes that I've received. This brand, Kapari, teamed up with Influencer and sent out one of their deodorants. So when I received this, I was very intrigued because I was looking into switching into like a natural deodorant, because I definitely do agree that these are much more healthy for your body and they don't have harmful ingredients that ultimately affect us as human beings and our health. This is a $14 deodorant sold at Sephora, sold on their Kapari website. I really, really love the concept of this box and I love the concept of the product, but it just gave me a really bad rash and I didn't want to use it anymore because I was getting scared. It was a no for that product and I was very honest with my review. The next box is from Marc Jacobs. This is a high-end makeup brand and I got something from them. Like, beauty guru who? Me? Next beauty guru right here, look. All thanks to Influencer. They sent me their newest. This literally just hit the market like last week. And I was like, okay, I got this before everybody else. It is their new Accomplice Concealer and Touch-Up Stick. So it's a full-size concealer. And I went on Sephora and searched this up. And this retails for $32. Got this concealer for free. Thank you so much, Influenster. Cool fact, every time it's like a makeup product or a hair care product, they always are sure to ask you personal questions so that it fits you. They make you select what you think would match your skin tone or your hair color best. So these are the two most recent boxes, like physical boxes that I kept. But other products that I have like on the go and still have that I haven't used already is this hair mask from Not Your Mother's. I've used this multiple times and I do definitely like this mask. My very first box and the box that this came in was definitely the most like filled up with different types of products. And then I also have this miscellaneous little ColourPop lippy stick that I feel like would be way too light for me. It's in the shade She Bad. This is actually a product that came in my very first box. I still use it. It's a Mane Magic 10-in-1 primer. It's basically like a hair mist. Smells very good. Leaves your hair feeling very moisturized, nourished, and shiny. All right, guys, so that was it for today's video. If you made it this far into the video, thank you, thank you, thank you. Love and appreciate your support. It does not go unnoticed. I'd love for you to join me on my journey by subscribing to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.